shall we talk? This room looks amazing. Can we please dive in?
Absolutely.
Yes. So this is currently our playroom.
Yes.
So when we first moved in here, our kids 10 years ago, they were very little. But they've outgrown a lot of the stuff in here. So we're kind of thinking of what we can potentially turn this into.
I love it. These windows, these doors, the layout is perfect. I know we got a baby fan right now, but imagine a nice big coastal fan.
Yeah.
A nice classic black and white checkered pattern floor to really make this room stand out. Nice French doors, maybe a love seat, and matching armchairs.
It's gonna be my room.
Yeah.
So here's what I'm seeing for this space. So think about four chairs, table in the center, some sort of window seating so the girls can sit and maybe read, storage below where we can put books, have some window seatings, and really allow for those two doors to be functional so you guys can open them.
Love it.
I love that.
I mean, this space is huge. There's so much room for improvement. I want, when you walk into the space, for it to feel grand, for it to feel beautiful, and be very welcoming. I love the idea of keeping this as a dining space, but I want to relocate the dining room probably more forward to be the focal point of everything. I can see that a huge upgrade would be redoing all the flooring throughout. I love the idea of repurposing that cabinet. I think pieces like this is what adds character to a space. Also, right here, like underneath the staircase, it is not utilized to the max. So if you're lacking storage, closing this off and having some sort of access there, I think is a great idea.
Perfect.
So this is what I'm thinking. Obviously, new floors throughout. We'll also keep your dining table right about where it is now. This will create two different spaces within the large room, so you aren't wasting any space.
Wow.
I'm assuming on the other side as well is the kitchen.
Yes.
You'll see there are challenges in the kitchen.
So this is our kitchen.
Okay.
We both like to cook. We both like to do stuff here. Here it can get a little crowded because there's not a lot of counter space. So that becomes a little challenging when we're both in here. And then something else that often happens when we have guests over.
It's extremely awkward because often we have our refrigerator opens up this way.
And this door is here.
So it's
like your traffic, you're bumping into each other.
All right, this is what I'm thinking for your kitchen. Let's go ahead and open up that wall. Now we got a bigger kitchen. So now you're going to have a peninsula and some bar stools. I love the natural light that's coming in through these doors, but that's a great place to put your pantry. And now you have a big wraparound kitchen. Obviously, new cabinets,
yes.
New countertop, new floors, new finishes.
I like this idea.
You know?
I love the idea of opening this kitchen up and bringing the kitchen out, giving you a big island where you guys can enjoy cooking, dining, and have that as part of the overall space, keeping that as your dining room and having all of these areas kind of unite. Just some ideas.
I like it.
Hi.
What's going on? How are you?
Good, excited.
¿Cómo estamos? We're working with such a tight budget on this project, we can't afford really to have any mistakes. So I want to go ahead and talk to the project manager, Claudia, through the scope of work and make sure that everything goes smoothly along the way. The point of this wall is to be flush with this one. ¿Entendido?
Yes.
Listo. Kitchen. All of this is gone.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to be the dining area, the floors are gone. And then, yeah, we know this is gone. I can't wait to see the checkered floors in here.
Yeah.
And then I just got to give you the paint colors for everything.
Great.
Okay.
Let's start with the demo.
Let's start with the demo.
Because of the budget, the family's planning on living through construction in their house. So we're going to have to move as quickly as possible.
Do you see what I see?
An open kitchen.
Right?
Yes.
It's looking good.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Holy moly. Yeah.
This is amazing.
Oh, my God.
Amazing.
Look how beautiful.
This looks so different.
I am speechless.
If you guys remember, you used to walk into this very sad dining setup.
Yes.
But now you go down these three beautiful steps and now you're into that modern, eclectic, coastal living room space. The floors, you get this very relaxed, beachy aesthetic.
Totally feeling that vibe.
We dressed your window treatments so you can still feel that coastal aesthetic, but also get that privacy you want.
It's beautiful.
Over here, you had this big bump out here, and this was part of your bathroom. Now we flatten this out and make this a large TV wall. And this guy is perfectly facing all the seating arrangement. So you got the large L sofa with an assortment of side chairs and stools.
Amazing, Ray.
Yeah.
I love it. Gorgeous, look at that. Look at that island.
So your kitchen.
Wow.
It doesn't even feel real. It's a dream.
Wow, I love this chair. This is so beautiful. It's huge.
Oh my gosh, yes.
This is probably the biggest transformation of this entire house.
Right where you're like standing, where Jackie, that was that wall.
Yep.
Completely closed off, galley kitchen. Your fridge was screaming for help in that corner.
So now there is no division. It's a big open space.
And now you got a large 6-seat kitchen island.
With those long legs, you have so much space with that overhang.
This is it. This is the heart of the home.
I love the size of the island. I can just envision wonderful moments there with family and friends.
This is an enormous upgrade. I've currently been cooking on a hot plate in a little TV tray. So this is going to be very, very special for me when I get in there and cook a meal for everyone.
One of your concerns was like, my cabinets are dilapidating and there's no storage. Well, that's your pantry. That's all you.
Nice.
This is my special drawer right here. You need to put some up there, you just call me.
Love it.
This was formerly the living room, and now that has been reconfigured into this beautiful dining room. So you got 6-seat dining table here. You guys can hang out, eat comfortably. As you can see, you get that very elegant coastal aesthetic, and
you got your beautiful armoire.
It looks beautiful.
Last but not least.
I really want to open my eyes so bad.
We're almost there.
I love the sunroom. It came out really, really nice. That being said, I covered it up so they couldn't take a sneak peek while I was showing the rest of the house.
On the count of three, you guys can open your eyes.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Oh my God.
Wow. This is my new favorite place in the house.
Wow.
Pretty.
I love it.
Oh my God, look at the chair.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow. This looks like it's brand new. This thing's like 60 years old.
It came out beautiful.
It did.
Oh,
wow. Oh, this
so
is
so good. Pretty.
Before, there was like this playful fan, toys all over the place. And now it's like a very Cuban, Caribbean, coastal aesthetic, right? You got the reeded pencil bamboo, you got the palm leaf fan, and then this settee, right? You can hang out, you can also take a nap, read. It's still fun, it's still playful, it's still inviting. It's like a rum and coke room.
Yeah, oh, totally.
100%.
The floor looks spectacular.
It does. Honestly, I wasn't sure how this floor would look, but you're right about all those times you say you have to wait to see everything finished.
Yeah.
Because it does all come together.
We're so grateful that you kind of guided us through everything, and it just looks absolutely stunning.
Completely the vibe that we were searching for. With all construction projects, there's always surprises along the way.
It was a difficult process, but it was totally worth it in the end.
So appreciate your patience with the timeline and the budget, right? There were some things that I had to sell you guys on that I think were well worth the investment. The natural stone countertops, the details, and the panel-ready appliances.
Beautiful.
We knew that stretching out financially was going to pay off in the end, and seeing just everything come together the way that it did, I just feel like we have an extra special space, almost a work of art.
Thank you guys for the opportunity and trusting me. When it comes to a renovation, there's always challenges, but it's just a matter of working together, and I think we did that to perfection.
Thank you. We're gonna enjoy it for years to come. This has always been for us our forever home, and now it's just made even better by Ray.
Okay. Thank you, my friend. Thank you so much.
No, thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Please, girls, enjoy. Watch after these guys, okay?
thank you,
Ray.